Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the John Q. Hammonds Arena on the campus of Union High School. For tonight's matchup between the Muskogee Lady Ruffers and your Union Lady Redskins. At this time, please rise for the playing of our national anthem. First, let's meet the visitors on the scoreboard, the Muskogee Lady Ruffers. A sophomore, number 3, Isis Patton. A senior, number 4, Brianni Virgin. A junior, number 5, Taylor Myers. A senior, number 10, Jossie A. Colbert. And a junior, number 24, Madison Maxwell. Head coach for the Lady Ruffers is Shanika Breedlove. And now for your Union Lady Redskins. Ball girls for tonight, Jada and Micah Davis. Our first starter tonight, a junior, number 4, Nia Banks. A senior, number 12, Alahe Majidi. A junior, number 22, Sadie Moyer. A sophomore, number 23, Jayla Burgess. And a junior, number 25, Alaysia Knapp. Head coach for the Lady Redskins is Joe Redmond, assisted by Jim Stacy, Beverly Robinson, and Jamie Henderson. Officials for tonight's contest, Al Thornton, Thomas McBride, and Ira Willis. Elijah Knapp. Briani Virgin. Michaelyn Richardson checks in for Muskogee. Alahe Majidi. Delaney Philpott. Delaney Philpott and Kaylin Nelson check in for Union. Foul be charged against the Lady Redskins, Delaney Philpott. Her first, team's first of the half. Bucket is good for Madison Maxwell. She'll shoot one. Adela Ortiz checks in for Union. Foul will be charged against Lady Ruffers, Madison Maxwell, her first, team's first of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Jayla Burgess. Alaysia Knapp checks back in for Union. Foul be charged against the Lady Ruffers. Isis Patton, her first, team's second of the half. Adela Ortiz. Sadie Moyer. Kaylee Choice checks in for Union. De'Asia Brown for Muskogee. Foul will be charged against the Lady Ruffers. Taylor Myers, her first, team's third of the half. Grace Whitaker checks in from Muskogee. Sadie Moyer checks back in for Union. Foul be charged against Lady Refers, De'Asia Brown, her first, team's fourth of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Alaysia Knapp. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Taya Myers, her first, team's fifth of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Nia Banks. Alaysia Knapp. Brianni Virgin checks back in for Muskogee. Alahe Majidi checks back in for Union. Foul will be charged against Lady Ruffers, Madison Maxwell, her second, team sixth of the half. Three-point basket is good for Sadie Moyer. She'll shoot one. Timeout, Muskogee. The Union Athletic Department would like to thank Eastern Oklahoma Orthopedic Center for their contribution to Union Redskins basketball program. Taylor Myers checks back in for Muskogee. Delaney Philpott for three. Alaysia Knapp checks back in for Union. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins' Alahe Majidi, her first, team's second of the half. Madison Maxwell. Adalys Ortiz, Kaylee Choice, and Mae Redmond check in for Union. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins' Kaylee Choice, her first, team's third of the half. Foul will be charged against Lady Ruffers, Taya Myers, her second, team seventh of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Alaysia Knapp. Adalys Ortiz. Bobby charges Lady Ruffers Madison Maxwell, her third. Team's eighth of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Elijah Knapp. D'India Brown, Isis Patton. Shania Henry, check in for Muskogee. Kaylin Nelson for Union. Timeout, Union. If you're looking for a career change or jump-starting your future, make your own path to Tulsa Tech. Find part-time, evening, and weekend classes, or full-time career training for every passion. Even a scholarship for recently graduated students to attend tuition-free. Find out more at tulsatech.edu. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins, May Redmond, her first, team's fourth of the half. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Shania Henry, her first. Team's ninth of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Caprice Sanu. Lanisha Hill checks in for Muskogee. Mackenzie Miller for Union. Foul is charged against the Lady Redskins, Kaylin Nelson, her first, team's fifth of the half. Isis Patton. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Brianni Virgin, her first, team's 10th. Bucket is good for Adalys Ortiz. She'll shoot one. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins, Kaylee Choice, her second. Team sixth of the half. Sadie Moyer checks back in for Union. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins. Adalys Ortiz, her first. Team seventh of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Ruffers, Grace Whitaker. Mackenzie Miller. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins' Alahe Majidi, her second, team's first of the half. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Jossie A. Colbert, her first. Team's first of the half. Bucket is good for Alaysia Knapp. She'll shoot one. Jayla Burgess. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins, Jayla Burgess, her first. Team's second of the half. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins, Sadie Moyer, her first. Team's third of the half. Taya Myers checks back in for Muskogee. Alaysia Knapp. Delaney Philpott checks back in for Union. Adela Ortiz also checking back in for the Lady Redskins. Timeout. Union. The Union Athletic Department would like to thank Eastern Oklahoma Orthopedic Center for their contribution to the Union Redskins basketball program. Kaylin Nelson checks back in for Union. May Redmond checks back in for Union. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Isis Patton, her second, team's second of the half. Michaelyn Richardson checks back in for Muskogee. May Redmond. Delaney Philpott for three. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, De'Asia Brown, her second, team's third of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Redskins, Kaylee Choice. Taylor Myers checks back in for Muskogee. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Michael Lynn Richardson, her first. Team's fourth of the half. Mashala Swain checks in for Muskogee. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers. Michelle Swain, her first. Team's fifth of the half. Kaylin Nelson. Foul be charged against the Lady Redskins, Delaney Philpott, her second. Team's fourth of the half. Caprice Anu and Mackenzie Miller check in for Union. Caprice Anu. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins' Kaylee Choice, her third. Team's fifth of the half. Taya Myers and Autumn Falk check in for Muskogee. Alexis Boyd checks in for the Lady Ruffers. Nia Banks checks in for Union. Taya Myers for three. Kaylee Choice. Foul be charged against Lady Redskins' Mackenzie Miller, her first, team sixth of the half. Kaylin Nelson checks back in for Union. Madison Maxwell checks back in for Muskogee. Foul be charged against the Lady Redskins' Nia Banks, her first. Team seventh of the half. At the line, shooting two for the Lady Ruffers, Taya Myers. Kaylin Nelson. Taya Myers. Kalen Nelson. Taya Myers. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Alexis Boyd, her first, team sixth of the half. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Autumn Falk, her first, team seventh of the half. At the line, shooting 1-1 for Union, Capri Sanu. Lanisha Hill checks in for Muskogee. Foul be charged against Lady Ruffers, Madison Maxwell, her fourth, team's eighth of the half. Bucket is good for Mackenzie Miller. She'll shoot one. Foul be charged against the Lady Redskins, Mackenzie Miller, her second, team's eighth of the half. At the line, shooting 1-1 for the Lady Ruffers, Lanisha Hill. Foul is charged against Lady Ruffers. Taya Myers, her third. Team's ninth of the half. At the line, shooting 1-1 for Union, Kaylee Choice. Nia Banks checks back in for Union. Foul is charged against the Lady Ruffers, De'Asia Brown, her third, team's 10th. At the line, shooting two for Union, Capri Sanu. Haley Choice. I'll be charged against Lady Redskins, Kaylee Choice, her fourth, team's ninth. Taya Myers at the line for Muskogee. And that's the ball game. Muskogee Lady Ruffers 20, Union Lady Redskins 60.